I hope to have lots of fun, and it's great to meet all the Sharpie competitors again, and we missed last year, so I'm looking forward to it.
It's only my second championship, so just have a good time, get to know Sam a bit more.
If we can come personally in the top 15, I'll be very happy.
I'm hoping that my husband will do well. Otherwise, he'll be very grumpy.
Nice sailing, good atmosphere, good racing, and hopefully a little bit of wind. We need that.
Yes.
And I hope to meet some Dutch girls.
How old?
Blonde hair?
20s,
30s. 40s.
30s.
30s.
20s. 20s or 130.
No.
Not
capsized.
No, not gonna do it. It's not gonna happen.
And do you think your daddy's gonna capsize?
No. No. I'll tell you at the end of the week.
Okay.
I don't hope to capsize this week, no, surely not.
Not intentionally.
Good.
A good tip to sail a Sharpie is to keep the mast on top of the keel. First year, it's very open. Normally, it's pretty defined, but I think you'll be surprised. There'll be a surprise winner this year.
Tell me, give me a name.
Oh, I can't say that, but it may be a German player, possibly a Dutch, but I think it'll surprise everybody.
Okay,
it's
good.
A very open competition for a change.
I think Klaus Eisblätter had a good chance because he's so relaxed. In former times, normally he's here 1 week before and is training. And now he has a good job and he's relaxed. And you see it today, he wins this run very comfortable.
It's competition.
Chris and Tim Gibbs, that's who I'm rooting for.
Good.
I hope so.
Me.
You? Are you going to win?
Yeah.
I think the partying started last night, unofficially. We had a practice. That was very good. Well, no, it was very bad.
We expect young girls, wonderful girls.